I definitely think the community is going to have a negative image at first, but as they learn that we only teach the safe and proper use of firearms to make the community a safer place, they'll understand it more and they'll hopefully get behind it a little bit more, as we've already seen with all the businesses and individuals that have come and stepped behind us to support us. It's definitely been a cool experience.